The sum of two numbers is 52. The difference of the two numbers is 38. What are the two numbers? So to solve this problem, we're going to set up a system of equations and then solve the system. The first thing to notice is we have two numbers. So let's let x equal the first number, and we'll let y equal the second number. So the first sentence tells us the sum of the two numbers is 52, and sum means addition. So the first equation will be x plus y equals 52. Next, we're told the difference of the two numbers is 38, and difference means subtraction, so x minus y is equal to 38. So here's our system of equations. We'll call this equation 1, and we'll call this equation 2. We're going to go ahead and solve this algebraically, which means we can use either the substitution method to solve this system, or we can use the elimination method to solve the system. In this video, we're going to use the substitution method. In the next video, we'll take a look at the same problem and use the elimination method. So to solve this using the substitution method, we need to select one of the equations and solve it for one of the variables. For example, if we use equation 2 and we solve this for x, we start with x minus y equals 38. We would add y to both sides. So this tells us x is equal to 38 plus y. And now we're going to perform substitution in equation 1. Since x is equal to 38 plus y, we'll substitute 38 plus y for x into equation 1. So now using equation 1, we're going to have 38 plus y equals 52. And now we'll solve this equation for y. So we have 38 plus 2y equals 52. So we'll subtract 38 on both sides. So we have 2y equals 52 minus 38 is equal to 14. Divide both sides by 2, and we have y equals 7. Now remember, our goal is to find the two numbers. Y is the second number, so we know y is equal to 7, but we still have to determine the value of x. So now we can substitute 7 for y into equation 1 or equation 2 to determine the value of x, or we have this equation here that says x is equal to 38 plus y. So if y is equal to 7, x is going to be equal to 38 plus 7, which is equal to 45. So the two numbers that have a sum of 52 and a difference of 38 are 45 and 7.